And welcome to a game that won't be necessarily historically accurate, but then again. Anyway, we are going to play as Shahi, only that we will make a slight change in this because instead of going Afghan, we are going to reignite the Sunnist faith in Afghanistan. It will be amazing and beautiful and stuff like that. So, make this real quick. We're going to go Kinslayer, of course. We're going to call ourselves to be wounded. We will be quick. And strong, maybe? Perhaps? Sure, why not? Lustful, obviously. And craven? Nah, let's not be craven. Instead, let us be a lightfoot leader, sure. We'll make ourselves stubborn? Nah, that's a bit mean. At 51, alright, we're gonna have to get something going down. Slothful, sure. Gluttonous, sure. And what else? That'll do. Whatever. We are Afghan, we are Sunnist, we are 60-ish. And we'll just do this real quick. There's one more thing maybe. Actually, I'll probably just get rid of strong and instead put in attractive. It's rare that I'm attractive, so might as well do it. That was, of course, not in real life, but whatever. Doesn't really matter. There, that looks nice. Make it a fancy red color. Then make the outside white and, what do we say, blue? Sure, why not? Yeah, you look good. Perfect. Nice, nice, nice. Let's get right into it and hope we don't die too quickly. Now, it's important to note that as Sunnist we have a lot of disadvantages. Mostly the fact that we are not exactly, in any case, good. Alright, we can priests can marry, rulers can raid infidel neighbors, Hindu men can take it. What, Hindu? But we're not Hindu. We're Sunnist. There we go. We marry, take concubines, can be reformed. No religious head. Can't declare holy wars, which is disappointing, but we can do subjugation wars against other pagans. Problem is, of course, that there is no other pagans around, which means we're going to have to fight people for a single province and nothing more. This might not end well for us. I think I should tell you beforehand. Hey, would any of you like to marry me? Hey, your kid, how old is she? 10. With me, no? Prestige effect, ah. Come on. You are evil. Why are you so mean? Alright, first of all, let's go for realm laws. We're gonna get to religious as soon as possible so we can get rid of these people. Don't need them to give me bad vibes and all that. Holy crap, we have a lot of stuff. How do we have so many troops? But alright, let's do this. Let's do some conquests right away. Not about to complain about that. Character focus. Hunting. Keep him alive as long as possible. Ruler is of course unmarried. That's true. Well, let's go. Festival for Sun. Great stuff. Let's go for a debutante. A few of them. Because no one's going to be my religion. That's pretty obvious. And let's go for this one actually. Sure. And we'll take the money, thank you very much. Big ambition. King of Afghanistan, which would mean we'd have to fight into here. Not entirely sure if I want to do that just yet. Who am I fighting? Just these two. Good. Duchy of whatever. Who cares? It's the Duchy of whatever. Punjab would be a great thing to have, though. Alright, let's get our troops together. You're attacking these guys as well, eh? Some random guy's trying to convert me. Stop it! I have chosen this because it is great, not because it is easy. Tricky, yeah, It's tricky. That's what my life is right now. It's just a bit tricky. All right, calm down. That is mountains. That's plains, though. It should be easy enough. All right, we've entered first, which means they will reinforce us. Sure, why not? There we go. Nice. They'll arrive on the 15th of April. Actually, we'll just reinforce that, actually. No, maybe not. That's gonna be fine. That is not. God darn it, so we were pushed off that siege, weren't we? Bugger. What a bugger indeed. Should have reinforced. However, if I'm not mistaken, he would have had to declare a holy war. Yes, it is a holy war, and these guys are... Which means it's very likely that this guy is actually going to have to fight this guy, who is also Hindu. That is, if we're lucky. Yeah, it's going to go to the other guy. Which is most annoying. I'm entirely sure why we didn't engage him while we were here, but alright. Oh, you've won that anyway. All good. All good, fine, and dandy. Ah, here we go. Yeah. I was gonna say he was gonna attack him. Yeah. Well, there's no need for us to assist him. Oh, he's attacking him. It's a bit weird. Fine, fine. Yeah. That was pretty silly, to be honest. Victory up north. Great. And we'll just keep these away. Thank you kindly. Title loss on succession. Yeah, yeah. Oh dear, now we're fighting these guys. Didn't know that was going to happen. 8th of May, 8th of May. So it's going to be a dice roll. Should probably win that, though. Yeah, we did. Scars. And we'll just do groom and heir, that's fine. My guys don't necessarily like me very much. I can understand why, but it's still just a bit mean. I spill up spy network right away. Just improve relations over here. And research some cultural tech, why not? They're probably going to win that siege, which is expected. Yeah. Oh well. They're going to Gunjarara. Ah, they won the siege, bugger. Come on guys, in you go. Yep, center flank is routed. Which should end this battle in our favor. We take this city back. Easy as pie. Probably want to attack these guys next, though. Yeah, and his main province is going to be undefended reasonably. Oop. Mayor is no longer in any shape or form. My mayor, to say the least. Presumably there's going to be a faction. Yeah. Increase council power. Do you have to do that? Mercs are hella expensive. We're not making much money. That's most because of our army. We should be making 9 ducats a month. Nice, that would be amazing. Once it actually comes to be, but... Come on, that should give me 100. Yep, nice. And then we can make some more provinces. They're at 105, so I probably want to restock my troops for a little bit. Then we'll get right back into it. 5,000, damn. Once I have that going, I would be much happier. Significant? Oh, in that case, you're dead. Insignificant people don't live very long, especially not around me. What I want to do though is doing this, because that would be amazing. Need to wait 8 years for it though. So we have to wait 8 years for it, because, well, that's the rules apparently. Got half of Punjab, we've got half of Afghanistan. And we have the Safavids to fight for it, oh dear. Still at full strength, we should be able to fight back reasonably well. Which I'll look forward to. Now that we're down to 79%, I think I can engage in another war. Conquest, yep. ...800 troops is nothing to sneeze at, but then again, it kinda is when you have 5,000. We are at our domain limit, which is fair enough, I suppose. What's our inheritance law? Kogmanic Garvalkhan again. Can we change this, as the question? Just to Ultimujir, which is not exactly amazing. But then again, late fuel administration, which I can do. Siege that down right away. This is one big duchy as well. Alright, all but an 800 stack move away so we don't have the attrition. And just lower you, which will make you reinforce faster. Oh wow, Safavids have a revolt. Would be something I'd probably want to engage with. 6,000 troops on one side. Oh wow, okay, 6,000 and 6,000. This is going to be a big one. Increased council power. Good thing I don't have that, right? Right? Of course not. They would never. They wouldn't dare. Come on, down it goes. Nothing I can do here. It is going to us though, so that'll be fine. Who are they at war with? Lahore, okay. A Grand Vizier, please. Thank you. I'll be taking him. And I've won the siege. Nice. I'll just take all your land. Thank you kindly. One, two, 3. I'll probably give this away to someone. Not you, though. Find character. My religion, my culture, men. No. Ruler, no. Alright, that's not gonna happen, is it? Alright, invite some nobles. Wow, that's expensive. Okay, well, my friend, you're getting it no matter what, because I'm not gonna spend another... That was a lot. Right, Nandana, you can have that, sure. Ooh, I like this square. Alright, lower our troops. Nice. So the question is, do we want to engage the Safarids? Also, which one of them? The revolt seems like a bit of a better chance in terms of fighting. Samanids are also not exactly the strongest at this point in time. They do have a vent spawned one, so... Well, we're losing, that's for sure. I currently have 5,000 troops, which is a bit more, just a bit. I mean, we're not going to lose anything from it. If the revolt ends, it's just going to end inconclusively. Just wait for the end of the month. Yeah, exactly. It's just going to end. Oh well. He's back to 7,000. Oh god. I feel like I'm getting a holy war going to happen pretty soon. Do I have a truce of you, actually? I do, because of the way it decided to work, didn't it? What's my threat? Nothing. No threat at all. I am not at all threatening at anyone. Of course, if I do engage him, he would not be able to call in religious allies, because it wouldn't be a holy war, it would just be a conquest. Of course, he does have more troops than me, which is annoying. Oh yeah, legitimize him. He has attractive. I'm definitely happy to have him. Does this cost me money? It does. Alright, we'll do a temple festival of the sun next month. Next year, I mean. Ugh, so much land that we have to fight somehow. Pratihara is growing, as per usual. Quite normal, that, I hear. Severely punished, yeah. Hereditary absolute strapse. Indeed. I like the way he looks. In control. He knows what he's doing. Definitely. Independence. Didn't I just give you land? I did just give you land, and you hate me now. Wants a seat in the council. Yeah, okay, fair enough. Where is this guy? What is he good at? Marshal. Alright, I'll make you Marshal. Keep some people happy at least. Hmm. 6,000 troops in total if I wanted to. Probably engage with Samanids pretty soon. When I mean engage, I mean the bad kind of engage, at least for them. So what do I need? I need lots and lots of stuff. Alright, fair enough. What are my holy sites? Tell me. Tell me my holy sites. One here, all the way over here. And here. Oh, and there. Okay, so I probably want to go for these three, if anything. Which means I'll have to tap these guys again. Of course, I have a truce with you, apparently. Until 2 years. Which is fair enough, I suppose. You're making a good amount of money. Definitely happy about that. 6,000 troops on that front. Pratihara has 12. Just gonna hope we don't get attacked by him. And we'll go for conscientious, sure. And that'll be the time for now. So thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you next time.